not throwing it. Not sure.
I just got one fish.
What was it? What kind of fish?
Herring, and she caught two, and they're right in the water.
Oh, wow, this is what you caught me? Yeah, wow, that's a big one you got there. Yeah, I got a big one.
Wow, it is big.
So what do you think about herring fishing? You like
it? Awesome.
Awesome? How many did you catch?
Two.
Two already? Wow. First time catching fish?
Mm-hmm. No.
No? You caught fish before?
Yeah, when I was little, but I got
When you were little, huh? How little were you? You're kind of little now.
Two.
Two, huh? I think you're telling me stories over here.
Yeah, on the ship on my grandpa's friend.
Oh. Double! Tianna, double! All right, watch for it now.
All right.
All right, hold on, guys. I'll help you guys get it off. Ready? Wow, how many we got in there now? One, two, three. We got five.
Six.
How many did you catch?
Three?
All right. Tianna, how'd you do? How many did you catch?
Four.
Wow, you're going good over here. Up and down slow. Remember, just little twitches. Five or six in here. Let's count. One, two, three, four, five. We have six. So Tianna had a double. I don't know. So she had three. I think you both had three each.
Ta-da. This is mine.
Hold it on me. Hold it on Daddy. On Daddy. This is Mia's fish. She caught a herring all by herself. Look. And look in the bucket.
Ta-da.
Oh, boy. Another one, huh?
Yes.
Good girl. All right, come on, hurry up. Reel it up, Tianna. Reel that fish in.
Really fast.
Oh, here he comes. Oh, you got a double. All right, lift it up high, high. Lift it up high. Okay. All right, good girl. All right. Now, I'll get him off the hooks, all right, guys?
I got one.
All right, reel, Tianna. Reel yours in. You got one, too, Tianna. All right, Mia.
Yeah.
Come on, Tianna. Reel it up, baby. Oh, here he comes. You got two. All right, put it that way. All right, put it down. Hey, good. One fell right off.
You got another one.
All right. Wow. How many is that you caught already, kid? All right, I'll step on him. I'll get him. Now, should we let him go or should we put it? What should we do with him?
No, put him in the bucket.
No, he fell off. You want sure you don't want to let him go? He's in good shape.
Tiny guy.
Let him go. He's a little guy.
Okay.
Ready? Here we go.
Can we go home?